Hi everyone and welcome back. In this video we are going to talk about one interesting problem, which is isomorphic. We need to check if two strings are isomorphic of one another or not. Okay, so here we have three different examples to understand the problem statement. These are just a test cases. PAPER and title, paper and title would return true. Why? Because there is a one-to-one mapping exists. P is mapped to T, A is mapped to I, P is mapped to T again, which is same, E is mapped to L and R is mapped to E. So we can say if two strings are isomorphic, if there is a one-to-one mapping exist and there is no override on this. If you see kick, K is mapped to S, here we can put both the string, and okay, here if we just try to do the map, K is mapped to S, I is mapped to I, C is mapped to D, and K again mapped to E, which is wrong, right? K should map to the S again. These we can call as isomorphic, but not the current string we have, right? So we just need to check it. These are the true cases, and this is a false case because K is again mapped to E, which is already mapped to S. So how can we write the key, write the code for it? So we can just write, there are two string input we are taking, right? So let's try to understand and write it. So we have two strings, first string and second string. Okay, so we can write a simple initial case is, we can say the length of first string dot length, if that is not equal to a second string, second string dot length. If that is not same, then you can just return false and we are done. Okay, otherwise what we will do, we'll create a map again. The easiest way to solve these problems is create a map. Okay, now what we will do is we will iterate onto one of the string. Let i0, I is less than first string, first string dot length. Okay, and I'm doing I plus plus. Here we will do, we'll just try to get the letters from both the string, letter from the first string of I. Okay, const, second letter we are getting, second string of I. Okay, now what we will do is we are just trying to map. We will iterate onto this string and we will map. Okay, E is mapped to A, fine. G is mapped to D, then G should again map to D. That we just need to check. Okay, in the for loop, we got the both the variables. Now we will just do this map we already have. Map for this letter A. If this is undefined, it means this has not been iterated till yet. So what we will do, we will do the mapping. Letter A, map of letter A we will assign letter B. Okay. If this is the case, else if, now what we are doing is map of letter A, what happened, map of letter A, here we have, if that is not equal to letter B. Now we'll try to understand what is this particular case. Here we need to return false. If all good, then return true. This is the only logic we have. Okay, now what is this condition? Map of letter A means map is initially empty, letter A will come, that is undefined, that is correct. So map of letter A we will assign as a B. So if that, consider that you have these two string, KICK and SID. So K will map to S. Map of K will have hold the value S. So map is nothing but an object, you know. So this is an object which will have K k is a key and value is s for it. Okay, now again I which is not there in this map, which will map to I. Now C will come, C is also not there in the map, so it will map to D. Now coming K again, now we can see K is not, this is not undefined, right? So it will become false, it will go into this condition. Now it will check map of letter A, map of letter K is already having the value S, which is not equal to the value E. That means we just need to return false, and that is what we are doing. So this is how we can check if two strings are isomorphic or not. It's same as anagram, palindrome, same in same sequence we also call two strings are isomorphic or following the same pattern or not. Okay, that's it. Thanks everyone.